the Malecon here in La Paz. There is still some like security tape up the way. When I was here about 6 months ago, I was here on the 4th of July, 2020, and the whole Malecon was closed. You were not allowed to even walk on it. That, everybody has a mask on, but that appears to have ended. But like I say, there is still some tape. I think there's a little pier area up there. They're trying to keep people from gathering on the pier, is my guess. Right here on the Malecon is where you can catch the bus to Cabo or Todos Santos. I think it's called the Aguilia bus. It's reasonable. This is the bus station.
There goes the Brazil to Alaska truck I saw earlier. It's driving down the Malecon here.